revelations. They remind me that this life cannot